You've painted up your lips and rolled and curled your tinted hair. Ruby, are you contemplating going out somewhere? The shadow on the wall tells me the sun is going down. Oh, Ruby, don't take your love to town.
Right, thank you very much, honey. Bye. See if you're nice and put on the part. See, I'm used to seeing things I get done because you say nice things to them. I say, good morning, darling. Good morning, honey, could you help me? You did about David. Could have that tea to yourself before I thought about him. I'm not such a pot. I said, he's there, look at, get back with that. Go and take the dogs, Andrew, go and get the dogs. Put the dogs up the fence, that's why you want it for you then. Right there, lunch time, get them out. Go up, stand there, look at their broth faces.
I see that.
Look at,
that one's bigger than him.
And the one in the middle's the ugliest. Are you talking out of that? She's worse than him, Peter. She's definitely worse than him.
Would you jump that fence, eh?
I should jump it too much.
I said to him, I says, oh, where's Peter? She's going to jump that fence. Well, you're doing that, Max, you did. I've had your chucks. You've got your team, is it, no? They come up to a new pole for me, and he's moved it the wrong way to sleep at us. Cheeky. Get to that. That makes me to be said. Utter cheek and awesome. Honoured and Ruby. Oh, Ruby. Don't take your love to town. Hey, would you like this face covered up here? With my fist.
Get him, go. Scoot in the ribs.
How would you like a scoot in the ribs? How's your belly for wrinkles? Oh dear, oh. A woman's what's never done. What about that for a set to you?
For a set.
She was my honey from the Honolulu, and I'll get there and never get there, or she'll build a bungalow big enough for two. Big enough for two, my honey, big enough for two. Walla walla walla. And when we're married, how happy we'll be. Under the bamboo, underneath the bamboo tree. If you'll be T-H-I-N-E mine, I'll be T-H-I-N-E thine. And a little old V-E love you all the T-I-M-E time. You are the B-E-S-T best of all the R-E-S-T rest. And a little old V-E love you all the T-I-M-E time. Rack em up, stack em up, any old time. Dump da 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 boop boop.
Oh,
big girl. I said, I'm fed up. I'm sick of this. I'm fed up with you all. Fed up with the whole lot. You trail hunt me. I'm moving. Where are you going, mammy? I says, I'm moving to Timbuktu. She says, we'll follow you. Get that! It's been up a nostril! Get that back and I'll stick in your upper lip, mate. Hey, it's your gala day on Saturday, right? And I was hanging out my washing there, and the man next door says to me, I hope you're not hanging out your knickers, because everybody will think it's the flags that are out for the gala day. So that's what I have to put up with up here, with the credit of that. Utter cheek and audacity. And he said, we're sitting in the bus is mobbed and we're up the back. And he was very proper at the time, right? He spoke proper now. And we're coming over the wee he's, right? And Christopher says, and him and I was saying, wee hee! And everybody's laughing. Hear that daft woman again. Wee hee! And he says, and this was in the bus, this part, he says, Gran, see when we go over the wee he's? I said, yes. He says, my Charlie jumps up and down. Well, I'm in the bus, you mean, oh, I'm not taking another time in Hamel. I was coming up the bus, and this old woman came on. She was sitting, he was in the window, she sat down beside him, I was behind him. He's looking out the window, and then he turned me and she was sitting beside him. She says, you don't know one of any crisscross hats? He said to the lady, are you a genie? And she said, no, son, my name's Mary. Well, are you a lady genie? No, my name's Mary. So he thought, well, what else am I saying? So she got up, he says, what age are you? And she says, I was 79, son. He says, well, you'll be dead when you're 100. He said, get off the bus, what does he say? Oh, you can't shove your granny off the bus, off the bus! Oh, oh, boy.
She's got a whip. She's holding a whip.
I know, she's holding a whip. How would you like that? How
would
you like
that? Is that you asking? You are not.
Hello.
Can you just imagine my gran in the leather?
Oh, I'll leave your hand in the man and get the pup out. Yes, we are.
Oh, God.
Oh, dear.
Would you like a whip?
How would you like whipped? That's a good one. Put that thing on it there,
Archie.
No! Put that thing on it in the hall. Well, whatever your name is.
Whatever you're
said there's no seeing Jerry with her. There we get it right. Oh dear, oh. Wait till I get that t-shirt.
You hear what Jimmy was saying?
Jimmy who?
Jimmy.
I've
got that in camera.
What?
You sitting there dancing. You just white whipped. I thought it was sitting on you.
I've done it.
You painted up your lips and rolled and curled your tinted hair. Ruby, are you contemplating going out somewhere? The shadow on the wall tells me the sun is going down. Oh, Ruby, don't take your love to town.